Hey everyone, how's it going? Bringing you a quick little power sequence. So we're gonna flow a little bit, maybe get your heart rate going. And so we're gonna start on all fours, come to tabletop pose, stack your shoulders over your wrists, hips over your knees, just organize a neutral spine. So draw your chin in slightly, lengthen the back of your neck, draw your rib cage in. So belly is strong here. Just feel that length, deep breath, and exhale. Now inhale, drop your belly, lift your gaze, lift your sit bones. Exhale, round your spine, chin to chest, really pull the belly up. Again, inhale, heart forward, sit bones lift. Exhale, round. So give it a few more liberty here to just kind of shift and move and adjust. You might roll through the head and the neck. Take your hips from side to side, feel for a little bit of side body space. And two more, breathe in and breathe out. Last one, inhale, drop your belly. Exhale, round. And back to neutral. So secure your rib cage, long spine. Curl your toes under, just hover your knees, press into your hands. But keep your core active here. Take a deep breath. Exhale, downward facing dog, draw your hips back. Again, inhale, pull forward, just hover the knees, stack the shoulders. Exhale, hips back, downward facing. And keep it moving with your breath. Inhale, come forward. Exhale, pull back. Two more, breathe in. And breathe out. Last one, inhale, come forward. And exhale, pull back. Couple breaths here in downward facing. So bend the elbows out wide, roll the triceps under, pits of your elbows forward, then secure the shoulders. And breathe wide and full into your side ribs, side waist. And keep just a slight bend in the knees. So sit bones lift toward the ceiling, deep breath. And exhale. Again, breathe in. And breathe out. Inhale, come high on your toes, lift your heels. Exhale, deep bend in your knees, and send your hips way back. Walk your eyes forward, and then step right foot, left foot, top of your mat. Halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Drop the crown of your head. Ragdoll your arms, opposite hands, opposite elbows. Relax your shoulders, and really let your head drop. So chin to throat. And then relax your arms, bring your feet to touch. Take a halfway lift breath in. Exhale, forward fold. All the way up on your inhale, rise, reach. Exhale, palms touch, land at your heart center, relax your eyes. So just feel rooted and firm here in your stance. And get clear about what you need out of your practice as you show up. So set your intention. And clarity, gratitude, joy, energy. Deep breath in. Send it out, exhale. All the way up, inhale, stretch, reach. Exhale, fold over your legs. Halfway lift, breathe in. Exhale, plant your hands, high plank, step back. Get strong here, press into your hands, tuck your heart up. And broaden your shoulders, again, chin to throat, just slightly lengthen the back of your neck. From up the legs, press the heels back. And notice if when you press your heels back, your shoulders shift way behind your wrists. Try to find that balance of shoulders stacked, legs are active, heels press. Deep breath in. Clear your breath out. Now inhale, shift forward, tips of your toes. Exhale, lower just halfway down and pause. Take a deep breath. Exhale, lower all the way down. Tops of your feet press down behind you. Lift up, find a baby cobra, inhale. Exhale, lower. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, lower down.
baby cobra breath in, exhale lower, full cobra this time, inhale, lift up a little bit higher, slight bend in the elbows, exhale, hips to heels, child's pose, sink your way back, it's just for a moment, inhale, come forward, cobra pose, drop your belly, drop your hips, exhale, sink back, child's pose, and inhale, pull forward, cobra. Exhale, sink back. One more, inhale, cobra pose, lift and stretch. Exhale, child's pose, sink back. And come through a tabletop pose, all fours. Curl your toes under, downward facing dog. Deep breath in. Clear your breath out. Inhale, high on your toes. Exhale, bend your knees, look forward, step, left foot, right foot. Halfway lift. Exhale, fold. All the way up, deep breath. Over your legs, exhale. Halfway lift, breathe in. Exhale, high plank pose, step back. Hold right here, secure your belly. A deep breath. Exhale. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower halfway down, pause. Upward facing now, inhale, lift, stretch, legs are strong. Exhale, downward facing dog, press your hips back. Take a deep breath in. And deep breath out. And high on your toes. Exhale, deep bend in the knees, step forward. Halfway lift. Exhale, fold. All the way up, breathe in. Over your legs, breathe out. Lengthen, inhale. Exhale, high plank, step back. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower halfway. Upward facing, breathe in. Downward facing dog, breathe out. Let your breath clear. High on your toes. Exhale, bend your knees, step or float, top of your mat. Halfway lift. Exhale, fold. All the way up, breathe in. Over your legs, breathe out. Halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, chaturanga dandasana, step or jump back. Upward facing, breathe in. Downward facing dog, breathe out. Clear your breath. One more, high on your toes. Exhale, bend your knees, step or float. Halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Stand all the way up, breathe in. Over your legs, breathe out. Halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, chaturanga, step or jump, land strong. Upward face. And downward facing dog, press your way back. Give it a couple breaths. So steady your awareness. And keep your breathing smooth and even. And inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, bend your knees, bring your feet forward. Halfway lift. Exhale, fold. All the way up, breathe in. Side stretch to the right, exhale. So right hand to your left wrist. And keep your shoulders in line. Notice if your left shoulder is drifting forward and your heart is anchoring toward the floor, draw the left shoulder blade back. Really open up through the left side ribs. Inhale, back through center, switch hands. Exhale to the left. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, sit back, chair pose, airplane your arms. So bring the heart forward, draw your shoulders together. Still keep the low ribs pulled in so your core is engaged, supporting your spine. And stay anchored in your seat. Hold right here, breathe in, breathe out. Now inhale, reach both arms up. And then take another deep breath in. Sit a little bit lower, breathe out. One more inhale, fill up. Exhale, forward fold, release. Take a halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, fold, root into your right foot, find a standing split, inhale, left leg to the sky. So rotate the left hip open as much as you can comfortably open up. Yeah, so lifting up through the left foot, anchoring into both hands, take a deep breath in. And exhale, tuck down, Shiva squat, left knee behind the right, get low. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, Shiva squat. Lift up, inhale. Exhale, scissor the left leg behind the right. So cross it behind, knife edges of the feet come together here. Press up into your sit bones. Just keep a little bend in the knees and then drop the crown of your head to the floor. It should feel like a stretch to the back of the legs. Now we're into the right foot. Inhale, left leg to the sky. Find your split. Exhale, deep bend into your right knee. Land your left foot. Create a lunge. And then left knee down. Relax your left toes. Both arms up. Crane pose. Couple breaths here. Open up through the left side. Draw your shoulders back. Lift and open up through the chest. Deep breath in to reach. Exhale, sweep the arms back. Press into your right heel. Lift your right toes as the right leg straightens. And inhale, both arms reach, create your lunge. Exhale, sweep back, right leg straightens. And inhale, lift and reach up. Exhale, sweep back. And pull forward, inhale, anchor your right foot, both arms reach. And curl your left toes under, get steady, lift your back knee. Good, stay nice and low in your lunge. Walk your gaze up towards your fingertips. Take a deep breath. Exhale. One more inhale. Exhale, bring both hands down to frame your right foot, jump switch. Left foot forward, right foot back. Now inhale, right leg to the sky, find your split. So open up through the right side, right leg comes nice and high, deep breath in. Exhale, Shiva squat, right knee behind the left. Lift up, inhale. Exhale, tuck. Inhale, lift. Exhale, right leg crosses behind the left. Knife edges of the feet together. A little bend in the knees as you press the sit bones up. Now drop your head. Now press into your left foot. Inhale, right leg to the sky. Find your split. Exhale, bend your left knee, land your lunge. Right foot finds the ground. Lower your right knee, relax your right foot. Inhale, both arms reach up. Couple of breaths here. Walk your heart up, walk your gaze up. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, sweep your arms back, press into your left heel, lift your left toes. Inhale, pull forward, lift up. Exhale, sweep back. Inhale, lift. Exhale, sweep back. And inhale, lift. Press into your left foot, curl your right toes under, lift your back knee. Good. Nice and strong here. Walk your eyes up. Take a deep breath. Steady exhale. One more inhale, reach. Exhale, both hands down, high plank pose. Inhale, pull forward. Exhale, lower halfway, chaturanga. Upward facing, inhale. And downward facing dog, exhale. Deep breath right here. And exhale. Right leg lifting, breathe in. Exhale, knee to nose tuck under, round your spine, stack your shoulders. Inhale, send it straight back. Tuck under and step. Exhale, right foot lands between your hands. Now just get steady here. Glide your shoulders back, walk your eyes forward. Really anchor and secure your right foot to the mat. Now airplane your arms back, transfer your weight. Inhale, Dandasana, back leg lifts. Shoulders stay together, triceps lift. Keep your left leg super active, press back through your left heel. Take a deep breath in. And deep breath out. A deep breath right here. Exhale, bring it in. Left knee comes into your chest. Wrap your arms around your left shin. Now use your left hand to bring your left foot inside of your right leg. Create tree pose. Inhale to a tall spine. Left hand can stay at your left leg. Inhale, right arm reaches up. Exhale, take a side stretch nice and slow over to the left. So right palm down. Right fingertips reaching. Ooh. Right fingertips reaching. Good. Deep breath in. Clear your breath out. And inhale as you come back to center. Flying eagle. Extend your left leg out to the side. Exhale, sweep back airplane pose. Land your lunge. Right knee bends. Inhale, crescent warrior. Both arms reach. Exhale, warrior two open. So give this a couple of breaths. Feet are nice and wide. Create your stacked right knee over right ankle. Press into the knife edge of your left foot. Keep your hips even. Walk your gaze forward. Take a deep breath. Exhale. Deep breath in. Easy breath out. Inhale to star pose. Right leg straightens. Reach up. Exhale, skandhasana. Bend your left knee. Drop your hips. Keep a long spine here, hands to heart, hands to the mat. Give it a deep breath and exhale. Now right hand to the mat, inhale, left arm to the sky, sweep open and twist. So left shoulder back, rotate the heart toward the left side. Take a deep breath in. As you exhale, drop your left hand behind your left leg, pivot to a wide pyramid pose facing the back of your mat. So both feet are down. 10 toes face the same direction. And take a deep breath in. And deep breath out. And bend into your left knee. Inhale, standing split, right leg lifts. Exhale, toes touch, forward fold, back of your mat. Bend both knees. Inhale, chair pose, reach up. Exhale, forward fold, release. Halfway lifts, breathe in. Exhale, chaturanga, take your flow through. Downward facing dog, breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg to the sky, inhale. Exhale, knee to chest, tuck under, shift the shoulders, strengthen your belly. Lift back, inhale. Tuck under and step, exhale. Create your lunge. Get steady here. Anchor into the flat of your left foot. Airplane your arms. And start to transfer your weight. Inhale, Dandasana, back leg lifts. And keep your hips square. Triceps lifting, heart wide open. Right leg strong. Deep breath. Exhale, bring it in. Wrap your arms around your right leg. Now use your right hand to assist. Create your tree pose. Bring yourself tall. Land your right foot. Right hand stays. Inhale, left arm up and over. Exhale, side stretch to the right. Back to center. Inhale, both arms reach. Right leg stretches out to the side. Exhale, sweep back. Airplane pose. Land your lunge. Inhale, crescent warrior. Reach up. Exhale, warrior two open. So feet are wide. Give it a couple of breaths, stretch the arms out. So take a moment, revisit your intention, revisit your why. Like, why did you need this practice? Why did you decide to show up? Deep breath in. Easy breath out. Star pose, inhale, left leg straightens. Exhale, skandhasana, right knee bends, drop the hips. Good. Keep yourself tall. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left hand to the mat. Inhale, right arm reaches, twist open. So right shoulder back, rotate the chest. Give it another deep breath. Exhale, pivot top of your mat. Find your wide pyramid pose. Land your feet. Drop your head. Bend into your right knee. Inhale, standing split. Left leg lifts up. Exhale, toes touch, forward fold. Bend your knees, sit back. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift, breathe in. Chaturanga Dandasana, breathe out. Upward face. And downward facing dog, press back. Deep breath. Let it go. Right leg high, inhale. Tuck under and step, exhale. Inhale, Dandasana, sweep your arms back and fly. Exhale, hug your left knee into your chest. Use your left hand, create your tree pose. Inhale as you come up. Exhale, slow side stretch to the left. Reach with your right fingertips. Inhale, soaring eagle, left leg extends. Exhale, sweep back, Dandasana, land your lunge. Inhale, both arms reach up. Exhale, warrior two. Star pose, breathe big and rise. Exhale, Skandasana, left knee bends. Take your twist open, inhale, left arm reaches. Exhale, pyramid pose, back of your mat. Bend into your left knee, standing split, inhale. Exhale, forward fold, toes touch. Chair pose, breathe in. Forward fold, breathe out. Halfway lift, inhale. Chaturanga Dandasana, exhale. Upward face lift. Downward facing dog, exhale. Left leg high, breathe in. Tuck under and step, breathe out. Inhale, Dandasana, get steady and fly. Exhale, right knee into your chest. Right hand helps create your tree pose. Bring the right foot in. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale, side stretch. Inhale, back to center. Right leg extends. Exhale, sweep it back. Airplane and land your lunge. Reach up, inhale. Warrior two, exhale. Star pose, rise. Exhale, Skandasana, sink low. Left hand to the mat, twist open, breathe in. Pyramid pose, exhale, front of your mat. Right knee bends, left leg lifts, inhale. Toes touch, exhale. Bend your knees, sit back, inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold, release. Take a halfway lift breath. Bow over your legs. All the way up to stand, clear it out. And fold forward, exhale. Halfway lift, breathe in. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. And downward facing dog, land, press your way back. We'll go ahead and do it again. Lift your right leg up. One breath at a time, exhale, tuck under and step. Fly, breathe in. Exhale, knee to chest. Left hand creates your tree pose. Bring the left foot in. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, easy side stretch over. Inhale to center, soaring eagle, left leg extends. Exhale, sweep back, land your lunge. Crescent warrior, breathe in. Open warrior two. Star pose, reach. Exhale, Skandasana. Right hand to the mat, twist open, inhale. Exhale, pyramid back of your mat. Left knee bends, inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, toes touch. Sit low, reach up, inhale. Fold forward, exhale. Long spine, breathe in. Chaturanga Dandasana, flow. Downward facing dog, deep breath. Exhale. Left leg high, breathe in. Step forward, breathe out. Inhale, Dekasana, fly. Exhale, bring it in, hug your right leg to your chest. Good, create your tree, right foot to the left leg. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale, side stretch. Inhale, soaring eagle, right leg extends. Exhale, sweep back, find your lunge. All the way up, inhale. Open warrior two. Inhale, star. Exhale, skandhasana. Left hand down, reach up, breathe in. Exhale, pyramid front of your mat. Standing split, inhale, left leg high. Exhale, toes touch. Sit low, reach up, inhale. Forward fold, exhale, let it go. All the way up, breathe in. Fold over your legs, breathe out. Take a halfway lift breath. Exhale, fold. Go ahead and walk your feet a little bit wider. So like just a smidge wider than your hips. Peace fingers to your big toes. Bend your knees, send your sit bones straight back. Flat your back. Pull your heart forward. Take a deep breath. Exhale, straighten your legs. Drop your head. Couple breaths here. And go ahead and release your hands from your feet. Shimmy your feet a little bit wider, so like mats with distance apart. And then plant your hands out in front of you. Fingers are spread nice and wide. Go ahead and bend your knees and bring your knees to the backs of your arms, close to your armpits. So hands are planted, knees are lifted. Good, so start to find chaturanga arms. You might just lift one set of toes. And if crow pose in your practice, go there. So both toes lift. So wherever you're at, one more deep breath. Step or jump back. Upward face. And downward facing dog. Deep breath right here. And exhale. One more deep breath in. Exhale, go ahead and soften your knees down to the mat. Make your way onto a seat. So as you find your seat, bring your legs forward. Soles of your feet together. Knees are out nice and wide. Hands come to the feet, the ankles, the shins. The closer you bring your feet, the deeper the stretch is going to be. So you can take your feet a little bit further away, give yourself a little bit more room. So land your hands, loop your shoulders down and back, tall spine. Exhale, keep your spine long, lead with your heart, lead with your chest. As you pull forward, keep your sit bones anchored. Good, maintain that length. Come forward as far as you comfortably can, and then relax your arms, drop your head. So if you took your feet a little further away, lift up just about halfway out of your fold. See if you can inch your feet back just a little bit and keep that length and then ease back into your fold. A couple more breaths. And then come up and out of your fold. Go ahead and take your feet nice and wide, so seated straddle. Feet come as wide as you can comfortably bring them. Sit bones are even in your seat here. So as you stretch the legs out, flex your feet so your toes are coming toward you. And then press your heels down, so actively dig your heels into the floor. Bring your arms out wide, so like hands just kind of float here outside of your shoulders. Keep a long spine, keep your belly engaged. Take a deep breath right here. As you exhale, lead with your chest. Keep pressing the heels down. Good, legs stay strong here. Deep breath in, easy breath out. Good, hold here, keep pressing down. Inhale, Exhale. And inhale, ease your way back up, but keep the legs right as they are. Loop the shoulders back. Relax any tension through your jaw, your face. Take a deep breath. Exhale, hinge your way forward. Keep pressing into the heels. Legs stay active. Good, deep breath here. And exhale, go ahead and release the hands forward. Forearms come down. You can relax your heels, relax your legs. Again, just a halfway lift out of your full deep breath. Exhale, ease your way back in. Gently come up and out of your fold. Walk your hands in. Go ahead and bend your knees. Bring the legs together. Come onto your back. So as you find your back, plant your feet. Knees are bent toward the ceiling. Draw your shoulder blades together. Palms of your hands are down. Press into your feet. Inhale, lift up, bridge pose. Actively press down, lift up, one more breath. Exhale, gently lower your spine down. And pause here, breathe in. Breathe out. Again, press down, lift up, bridge pose. One more deep breath in. And exhale, gently lower your spine down. Walk your feet a little bit wider, so about mat's width distance apart. Take your arms out like the letter T. Go ahead and drop both knees over to the right. So as you do that, your legs are staggered. Still a little bit of a twist here, but you'll feel the stretch into the front of your left leg. So you have the option to stay right here. Reach down to catch your left foot, left ankle. So that will deepen the stretch into the left side. Actively press the inner left thigh, inner left knee down toward the mat. And if you took that bind, go ahead and release, tee the arms out, inhale the knees through center, and exhale, drop over to the left, again, keeping the legs staggered. And stay right here, reach down with the right hand, catch the right foot, right ankle. And so once you find that bind, actively press inner right thigh, inner right knee toward the mat. Got your bind, go ahead and release. Bring the knees back through center. Hug your knees into your chest. Wrap your arms around your legs. And take your arms out wide once again, keeping the knees together this time. Go ahead and drop both legs over to the right. So keep your knees in line with your hips. So hips, thighs, knees, all in one line. Don't draw the knees in too close to your chest. Keep your low back nice and safe here. And then ease your way through center and drop both legs to the left. Again, just being mindful of your alignment, keeping everything stacked and together. Anchor your right shoulder down. Come back to center, knees to chest, and stretch your legs out, take your feet wide, Let your arms relax. So soften your eyes. Relax everything in your body. Let yourself really anchor into the floor. And so keeping everything really easy and soft here, let your breath come to neutral. You can stay and rest for as long as you like. When you're ready, roll off to your right side. Gently press your way up to seated. Take a couple breaths in seated with your eyes closed. Revisit your intention. And seal your practice with a deep breath and a sigh out. And you're good to go. We'll see you for your next.